Alright guys, we're back on the Spider-Man. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. Let's get into this video. You know, last video we went undercover for the underground. Finn found out who he really is. And we're here. See what Ankh want. Here we go.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished.
Always somebody trying to sell us their mixtape.
Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us. But you could finish what we could. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Stop.
Yeah.
Why are you trying to hit you 19? 70 beats. Come on, man. 1970 rhymes and everything. Our mixtape.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before you were born, young blood.
Oh, triangle.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. You figure out which sound you're looking for.
Sound like a bell. Wait, how you doing? I mean, it looks simple. Oh, that is a match. The little buoy.
Yeah, yeah, that's it.
Oh, dope.
Some more side quests.
Hey, get some you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night.
No, he didn't tell the location.
Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
That black and yellow suit.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad.
Well, why we asked? Talking in the cold.
Between you two.
It was complicated. You were too similar and too different. Finish the tape.
So no one just sees two superheroes just standing up there talking.
Alright. Thanks, Uncle.
And off we go.
Trinity Church. Remember. Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
What the hell? Who are you talking to? See, that's why we shouldn't have never told him the location. Got the Adidas on. Don't tell him we're climbing out the window.
Man, I needed that. I was beat.
Can't just go out the front door? Whatever, I guess it's quicker. I wonder how you put on that suit so fast. Alright, looks like we're here. Where's she at though? Just standing up here.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man.
Hey, you didn't tell me you were the Tinkerer.
What if I killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me.
What about you lying?
I put you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick, Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
I mean, I like her shoes, though.
Dad brought us.
You know, when you're a little kid, you get the little light-up shoes. Start stomping around.
Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
What's going on, Spidey Sense? Who is this? That rhino? He changed his color. Or is this who Uncle Aaron was talking to on the phone when he was like, Trinity Church? Don't tell me Uncle Aaron hanging with Rhino. Stop. So is Uncle Aaron, is he a tweener or what? Is he a bad guy or a good guy? What is... Damn. Is that a gravestone? System error. Damn. Put to sleep. Oh, what the hell? Wait a minute now. Uncle Aaron is with Simon Krieger? What a sellout. Can't trust nobody.
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. In here, the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
You know, at least I still got a pulse.
Hey,
babe.
That's a whole bunch of people steal other people's idea, especially from smaller people.
Right?
Take their ideas and act like they came up with it. Don't touch me, bro.
Involuntary defensive. Oh man, that's awesome.
Slapped him frosted tips off his head.
I'm gonna get that mask off you.
And I'm gonna knock your teeth out.
Because you just smell like next level bioengineering.
Hold on, bruh. There's some sus stuff right now. You smell another man? I don't do that gay shit. Let me stop.
Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my new form is.
Can't really open it. Rhino big ass. Where's Uncle Aaron? He snitched on us.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
Alright, let's whoop him. The hell? They just beat... Oh, they giving me the Rotten King right now. What is this? Damn. Mega Venom Blast, what? Super Saiyan God.
Whoa.
Oh, he weak now.
Are you okay? They were gonna kill you.
So Uncle Aaron was gonna let him kill me? What the hell is going on? Put your mask. Why she didn't put her mask on? And bring out that sword that you got.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police.
Find a way out.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be.
Once out the door.
I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer?
I mean, we done got kidnapped and everything, all because of Unc can't keep his mouth closed. That's why you can't be telling everybody all your business.
The base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with.
Put that mask on. Bring that sword out. Use that tech that you got. What are we looking at? Oh, we're going up.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. I can find whatever's powering. Hello.
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
I don't see her though.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Alright. Gonna have to take some of these people out. How you mark them again? They talking tough right now, so good. I already know I'm missing some people. Is that Finn? Who was that? First one down. Oh, where he come from? Matt. Bro, where all these people came from? It don't even matter now, forget it. Man.
I need you to trigger the override back there.
On it.
Trigger what? I really did all that to get caught at the end. Come on, man.
Looks like a voice memo from Krieger.
I like Rick Wilson.
Try to sneak up on him.
Bleeding hearts don't survive this weakness. Maybe we should set up a plaque and spend the war. Name a bench after him. Huh. Yeah, I bet he'd love that.
Simon Krieger.
Engineering, all right.
Question of compassion.
Wait, what are we doing?
Okay, really. Why Tinkerer?
It's a nickname from Rick.
Oh, yeah? What else?
He was teaching me to repair stuff in the shop. He'd call me the little Tinkerer. I don't know. Makes me think of him.
I never heard that story. I like it. You know, if we work together, we could do a lot of good for New York.
Yeah, but only if we figured out how to trust each other.
Hey, Roxxon's stealing your stuff.
From what I hear, you are too. Thanks for that.
Alright, let's see what the computer is doing.
Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Reiner. What do we tell them? Our man at the RAV is setting up a special work group. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this. Can do. I still can't believe you're cool working with the underground.
And I still can't believe I actually thought you wanted to join them.
Damn. She got a comeback for everything. I'm telling why she won't just put her mask on. They don't know who Spider-Man is. They know who she is now. Of course, the Prowler. Onk snitching.
Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
Snitching ass, Nick.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
You just not notice that?
Kid. I love how you say that. It's just
let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See?
Man, get in the hole. What you waiting for? Damn.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick
Nick. Nick got Rhino walking in the back. Who else wants some? Who else wants some of Depot?
You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell line next to mine.
Learning the truth about Uncle Aaron.
A little too self-serving for that. So, we're going to head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party.
So he not invited. So he working for him, but he not working for him. Do this for me, and I might let you come to the party.
There.
Getting used.
Is that the reason we got captured?
No, it's.
Yes, it is.
On, but I didn't think he'd sell me out. I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Exactly.
No, there has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen. Just keep moving. Yeah, sure.
Oh, more people.
They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
Go ahead. I got.
Hey there.
Say something to her.
Need you down there.
I was trying to talk to you. Open these doors.
There. Got power.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
All right, what are we looking
for? Their APCs in here.
What are we looking for?
Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Move the crane into position. And how do we do that?
Maybe this crane can help us out somehow.
Find a way to the control room. Oh.
Over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah. Think I know where you're headed.
Where's she heading then? Let me know. Grab the crane. I said train. Reroute power.
Laser shorted, but it still works.
Power up the laser.
Power source.
All right, where are we taking it though, bro? Shoot the laser. Aim the generator or relay and shoot the tether. Connect.
You could use those nodes and some webs. Reroute power to the laser.
Where is it? Which one was it?
That glass is in the way.
Alright, the glass is in the way, so we have to pull it. How do we pull it? Oh my god. Can we break it?
There's a note on that crane.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Where was the other one? Right here.
So my webs reach the laser. Nice. Webs are conducting electricity. Gotta pull the crane back to where it started. Then make the connection.
Pull the crane back. This is where it started.
You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Now I gotta move it back.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive. Just the thing will destroy those shutters.
Where?
Time to make it explosive.
Destroy the security shutters. I don't see them.
Gotta charge it. Then chuck it at the shutters. Get down!
Almost out.
All right, we ain't in here.
That's our way out.
They got a tank?
To get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
Oh, here we go.
One thing.
Put your armor on.
Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Looks like we gotta take out the security, so... Let's get to it.
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
I forgot about going invisible.
R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Alright. Let's clear the floor. What was that? It didn't even do anything.
Now for the count.
Coming?
Looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way.
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is going to convince people.
There's got to be a way.
Can't be this easy.
I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
Of course, here come Rhino again. Guess we're about to fight him.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
Tag team. All right, let's get it.
You handle Rhino, I'll take the guard.
You cannot sting me through this suit.
All right.
We need to break his armor.
Get, take some of his armor off. Oh, so we got to run him into the... the trucks. Tag team. All right. Knock this armor off.
Put him down permanently.
I'm not gonna kill the guy. That's not how we work.
Mm-hmm. Knock it off. Rock him up. She hit him with the trunks. Our trunks did freeze her. Cut him in half. What is this? Man. Can I hit him now? Get away from me. Mm-hmm. Down goes Frazier. All right. Me, Finn. She about to kill him.
Krieger said he'll shut Roxxon down the right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother.
Yep, she about to kill him.
Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan, oh my god.
Harlem. It's a bomb.
You want to die.
Yeah, she about to kill him. He taunting her. Damn, he hit her with gore. We be throwing hands, you talk to me like that.
Finn, what the hell?
Debo uppercut. Guess she ain't playing now. His mom must be ain't home.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth. Some antibiotics.
Finally coming through the front door.
Miles? Where have you?
Pero que pasó?
Caught.
What are you wearing?
Now he come to the front door and get caught.
Other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. Now I screwed up things with you.
Miles.
There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave
mm-hmm.
for people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Bet you can keep a better secret than Uncle Aaron.
Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
Okay.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out.
Back on the roof. Got the suit back on. Alright. Like we finished that mission.
Got some time while Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help.